break, the Carmel Police Department is reminding parents at Carmel High School about the changes to traffic for dismissal. It aims to clear up some of the congestion. So they shared this map right here on social media. If you can, take a second to take note. Some of the most notable changes include carpool and parent pickup. Those traffics will enter Gate 3 off of East Smoky Row. Vehicle access will be restricted across campus until the buses leave around 4:25 p.m. No vehicle traffic will be allowed on campus except for buses and special issued permits. Students can still park in the east, south, and west lots. Pre-arranged early pickups must happen by 3:45. Carmel Police will help with the changes and have even coined a phrase for parents to remember.
Gate 3 is the place to be if you are picking up your student from Carmel High School.
Gate 3 is the place to be. Police say the changes will not affect morning arrivals.